Video 1.5, Azure IoT Services Overview. In this video, we will cover the following topics: Azure IoT Hub, Azure IoT Central, Azure Digital Twins, Azure IoT Edge, and Time Series Insights. You were introduced to the Azure IoT in the previous video, where I used the term Azure IoT Services many times. But what are these services? In this video, I will give you an overview of some of the key Azure IoT services. First is the Azure IoT Hub. Azure IoT Hub allows to and fro communication between IoT applications and the IoT devices registered. IoT Hub is a service hosted by Azure Cloud, which provides a backend to which virtually any IoT device can connect in a secure and reliable manner. To interact with the IoT Hub, we need to build an application with the help of the Azure Device Library, and run this application on an IoT device. Applications for IoT devices connected to the Azure IoT Hub can be written in languages like C, C#, Java, Python, or Node.js. Communication between IoT devices and Azure IoT Hub is via any of the following protocols: HTTPS, AMQP, or MQTT. Many companies like Ford Motors, Motorola Solutions, Johnson Controls, etc. use the Azure IoT Hub. We will take a look at the Azure IoT Hub in detail, and we'll learn how to connect and add IoT devices to the IoT Hub in subsequent lectures of this course. Second is Azure IoT Central. Azure IoT Central is an IoT application platform that connects IoT devices to the cloud, reconfigures IoT devices, updates devices, and manages devices in a single location. IoT devices are growing rapidly, and IoT is the present and future of digitization. Azure IoT Central allows us to rapidly scale from few connected IoT devices to millions, faster than just about any other cloud IoT platform. IoT companies use Azure IoT Central to build powerful IoT solutions quickly and in a cost-effective manner. IoT Central allows users to create their own IoT Central application and customized UIs, build custom IoT solutions and integration with other Azure services, as well as reducing administrative overhead by self-managing applications. Some companies that use Azure IoT Central include Havells India Limited, Mesh Systems, Oasin, etc. Third is Azure Digital Twins. Azure Digital Twins is a platform as a service offering. A digital twin is a digital or virtual copy of a physical asset or an IoT product. Digital twins connect the real and virtual worlds by collecting real-time data from installed sensors, store data in the cloud, or perform data analytics. With the help of AI, we can predict issues with IoT devices before the actual breakdown even happens using these digital twins. Azure Digital Twins allows us to define a digital model which represents a physical object or an entity. These digital models in Azure Digital Twins provide live and up-to-date representations of the real world. To keep the live execution going on without interruption, we can connect an IoT device to the Azure IoT Hub. The IoT Hub will help manage digital twin models and provide data to drive the digital model. The output data from the Azure Digital Twin model can be routed to other Azure services for storage or additional analytics. Azure Digital Twins, in combination with other Azure services, provides a complete IoT solution. Fourth is the Azure IoT Edge. Azure IoT Edge is a fully managed service built on an Azure IoT Hub for edge computing. Edge computing makes the cloud distributed, moves core cloud services closer to the origin of data, and brings the computing layer closer to IoT devices. Edge computing for IoT devices is necessary to reduce latency by avoiding the round trip to the cloud. Let me pause and ask a question here. Can you give me at least one use case where edge computing is more relevant than the conventional cloud architecture? Did you say driverless cars? Then give yourself a pat on the back. Driverless cars need to make decisions in real time with ultra low latency. In such cases, it can be cumbersome to send the data to the public cloud and wait for the response. It would be a lot better if much of the analytics and decision making happened at the device level so that latency is minimized. In an IoT edge system, on the one side are devices that generate data that will go to the cloud. Devices are connected to the edge first, which acts as a gateway and connects devices to the public cloud. On the cloud end, we have two points of connection. First is the device registry, where we register an IoT device to Azure IoT Hub. The second is the data ingestion endpoint, where the device data gets streamed to various other cloud services for analysis or storage purposes. In the IoT industry, many leading companies like Motorola Solutions, Axon, and Luminator Technology Group deploy Azure IoT Edge to get low latency in hazardous connectivity environments, while at the same time keeping the data private and confidential. Edge brings intelligence to the device, and hence many IoT product manufacturers prefer edge computing. Azure Time Series Insights. Azure Time Series Insights, abbreviated as TSI, offers storing, visualization, and querying IoT device data in real time. Azure TSI is a fully managed platform as a service solution built for IoT. Azure TSI manages the data storage so that data is easily accessible as and when required. The TSI can store data in memory for up to 400 days. Azure TSI provides out-of-the-box visualization through Azure TSI Explorer. TSI also provides a query service delivered via the TSI Explorer and an API to embed time series data into custom applications. Azure TSI helps to gain insights into device sensor data and uses these insights to spot anomalies, conduct root cause analysis, and undertake predictive and preventive maintenance of IoT devices before they break down. We will look into Azure TSI and learn how to visualize near real-time data further ahead of our course. While this list of Azure IoT services is not exhaustive, these are some of the key services that you can start with to get familiar with Azure IoT. That is all, folks, for this video. Video summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics: Azure IoT Hub, Azure IoT Central, Azure Digital Twins, Azure IoT Edge, and Time Series Insights. In the next video, we will take a look at a case study to learn how Azure IoT is used in a real-world industry solution.